Getting from 51 billion tons of greenhouse gases down to zero in 30 years is a huge challenge. It's easy to feel powerless, to wonder where you fit in and how to start. Here are some ideas.
Make clean choices when you buy. Every time you order a plant-based burger, you're sending a signal to the market that there's demand, which means more innovators will get to work. So we rely less on cattle that are a major source of the methane that is heating up the planet. And plant-based meat will get cheaper and taste better. The same goes for electric cars, energy-efficient appliances, low-carbon building materials, and dozens of innovations that will appear in the next few years.
Businesses and governments buy more stuff than households do. As an employee and a voter, encourage your bosses and your representatives to commit to buying green products and services. They also make the stuff people buy, so encourage them to set and meet green standards.
Business and political leaders can also invest more in the research and development we need to invent new technologies to replace the ones we use today that generate emissions.
Most importantly, raise your voice, whoever you are. It was activists around the world who put climate change on the agenda. Now we need citizen activists to accelerate solutions. Getting to zero is going to require businesses and governments making hard choices. And the fastest way to help them do it is to make clear that you demand change.
All of us have influence.
As citizens, consumers, employees, and leaders.
And the only way we solve climate change is if you do your part.
Together, we can transition the economy in the next several decades
and make a better future
for everyone.